Welcome, I'm Jan Kugel, and this is another episode of Letters to Avoid, a series about GMP where we take a look at the warning letters and break them down. Today I will talk about mistakes to avoid when handling records, and in the end I will explain what to do when you lose documentation, so stick around. The case study for this segment is a warning letter received by Bing Bing Pharmaceuticals. The company is located in Xi'an, China, and manufactures gels. Their product is used for medicinal patches, like for pain relief, for example. Bing Bing got the warning letter in October 2019. And one of the reasons was the poor handling of GMP records. Let's take a closer look at what happened. In 2018, the company moved its manufacturing facility 450 kilometers across the country. Somewhere on the way, they have lost their manufacturing documentation and drug product samples. By doing so, they have violated the requirements of 21 CFR section 211-180. The regulation obligates manufacturers to keep records of production, control or distribution of lots for at least 1 year after the expiration date of the batch. Tough to do when the documents lie by the side of the road somewhere. So the first lesson here is, when you entrust your documents to a third party, make sure they are qualified to handle sensitive items and instruct them well beforehand. Such data loss can happen also when you move to a new office in a neighboring building, so be careful. Now let's say it's too late and someone misplaced some documents. What should you do to avoid trouble with the regulators? So first, investigate and review what went missing and which departments were affected. Then perform a root cause analysis to understand what went wrong and devise a complete CAPA plan to correct the problem. Also, review your documentation system to ensure that it allows you to preserve complete and original documents throughout the entire manufacturing operation. Now, to the most important part, you must perform a risk assessment for the drugs that are already on the market and were influenced by the document loss. If you lost documentation that supports vital information about investigations, stability or expiration date, consider a batch recall. As you can see, a lot of hassle for something that you can easily avoid, so keep an eye on your documents. Do you have tips of your own on how to maintain a good documentation practice? Please share them in the comment section. If you found the video interesting, click the like button and share it with your colleagues. Stay compliant and see you in the next video.